Hi guys, this is Driving with Star again. So let's see, I met a gentleman who first we dropped off his partner and then his ride was like 32 minutes, something like that. And he goes on to tell me about his life and how, you know, he put his wife through law school and now she divorced him 6 years ago. So I could, you know, understand that he was still a little bit bitter. It was resounding in his voice and him telling me the story. And so I kept saying, you know, that woman, and giving those kind of connotations. And he's like, what do you mean, the bitch? And I was like, well, I'm going to stay politically correct. And he's like, it's all right, you could say it. So and then he went on to tell me that, you know, he's saddened that, you know, she doesn't have the relationship that she should with her boys. They have four boys. And so I said, well, that's her loss. You know, she chooses not to have. He says his boys call her, but there's just nothing there, because he goes on to tell me she's always been a very materialistic person and whatnot. I think about it, I was like, what is it with these women these days? Like, why does everything have to be keeping up with the Joneses? And I don't know, maybe that's why I have to work so hard, because I just don't feel like, you know, you have to work for your own. You can't live off, you know, women in general. Come on now, the shenanigans of living off a guy, you know, like, really? Like, don't you have some self-respect, some values for yourself to make it on your own? And yeah, sure, now she's making it on her own, but if he had not been there to support her and put her through law school, she wouldn't have that career. I don't know. Well, maybe there's something else to the story that we don't know, but either way, people are so quick to throw away all sorts of opportunities just because it's a little broken. Now, what happened to sticking it out, longevity, mutual respect, and compassion and kindness? I don't know. Well, that's my tidbit for this evening. Like, share, put on notifications, and follow. Be blessed.